outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people that are care. We all got to be loved. It's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need. Got me feeling at Capitol Show. I'm gonna change my method. Get me a big number. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to be loved. It's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need. Got me feeling at Capitol Show. Circus, those men on the wire, their feet hanging, their feet up. No, they're counting on the day enough to bring me through the night. Oh, my baby.
Determination in the eyes of Mia Yim. Great amount of experience, but Mia still carries a chip on her shoulder.
Well, that chip is something Mia always wants to carry with her.
Oh, no. There could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
What about being bent?
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang?
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Escapes danger and responds with a counter of their own.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And Mia with the counter. Middle rope. Missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Mickie James, a true veteran of the women's evolution. Corey, do you think that Mickie's expertise makes her something of an intimidating force to face off against?
Absolutely, Cole, which is why I think it's foolish to outwork her. You just have to be patient and watch for any potential openings, because as talented as Mickie is, she can be set in her ways. If you've studied Mickie's game tape, then you'll know when an opening arises.
Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Insulting.
She's starting to look concerned.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
She's sent to the outside. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Quick thinking pays off.
Two.
Maggie's attack gets reversed.
Precision strike to the back of the neck.
Four.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Five.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
She'll take things into the ring.
Mickie is going up top. And here's James sent flying into a rough landing. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Mickie James able to reverse that.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Snake eyes! And Mia showing